It's now time for Ask the Vet, brought to you by Brazos Valley Equine Hospital, dedicated professionals committed to helping each horse reach its full athletic potential.
Hello, my name is Wyatt Winchell, surgeon at Brazos Valley Equine Hospital. Today we are going to answer a question on bone chips. Bone chips, or chip fractures in the horse, are more properly termed osteochondral fragments. There are two basic reasons for a bone chip or fracture. One reason involves defective development of bone, sometimes called osteochondrosis, and the second main cause is from uneven loading or trauma to normal bone. Chip fractures can happen in all joints, but are most commonly found in front fetlocks and knees. When a horse is running at speed, the knee and fetlock joints absorb a great deal of concussion. The size of chip is not as significant as the amount of debris the chip sheds into the joint. The debris serves to irritate the joint and can cause ongoing inflammation, resulting in arthritis. Treatment is dictated by how much trouble the chip is causing the horse. This may include arthroscopic removal, local injection with hyaluronic acid and anti-inflammatories, or in certain circumstances, if the chip is not irritating the joint, the chips may be left undisturbed. If you have any questions, you can find us on Facebook or on the web at bvh.com.
Ask the Vet, brought to you by Brazos Valley Equine Hospital, now with three convenient locations in Texas, Navasota, Rockdale, and Stephenville.